stand the man, I mark the meat, I grab the fish and dump the sheet. Hold the card, so keep your seats. Watch the carny feed the geek. Bite it off, scarf it down. Makes me sick if I stick around. How'd you like to be that meat? Bleeding for pennies in the dirt on your knees. Car Radio Jerome, Car Radio Jerome. Pick up the phone, you're always alone. Keep ringing, keep singing, there's nobody home. Gin liquor shots from a cockroach ride. Rub up some filth and I think I'm alive. Pick a card from the deck and pretend to believe. Take a swim in the jar and be just like me. This life sucks twice. It looks real good, but it stinks on ice. Real ripe escargot. Under the table where it doesn't show. Down in the basement where the kids won't go. I know the mark, you know the smell. With a world like this, who needs the hell? Do not try to be discreet. Drop the pamphlets in the street. Scream like a banshee, laugh like a loon. Ran down the alley, spit at the moon. Quarter of them behind me can't make me drop. I quit this jump and I'm a flat dead frog. Touch me, dad, I'll stick you cop. Kill my dog, I'll waste you pop. Light up a cone, there's a wingtip above us, we ain't alone. Look past the cage and I hate what I see. Maggot in the mirror just drills back at me. Condi says temporary, stick around for a week. Suck on this bow till we get us a geek. Do not try to be discreet. Got my eyes on the carny's feet. Pick down the star, spit on the wall. The head off a bullet, jump over the wall. Dead pigeon. He won't come again, but I can kill him again. Listen, kid, you got anything figured out so close? What sense is it all, man? What's the shoe we're putting in this goddamn stinking slaughterhouse of a world? Some guy that like to tear the wings off flies. What use is there in living and starving and fighting the next guy for a full belly is a nut house and the biggest loonies are at the top? Reaching out into nothing and no end to it. The rotten, stinking, useless life we get jerked into and jerked out of. It's nothing but a... We come like a breath of wind over the fields of morning. We go like a lamp flame caught by a blast from a darkened window. In between the journey from table to table, bottle to bottle. Suck, swallow, look, trying to mash life into us like an amoeba. Somebody lets us loose like a toad out of a matchbox. And we jump and jump and jump and the guy's always behind us. And when he gets tired, he stomps us to death. And our guts squirt out on each side of his boot. All merciful providence, this son of a bitch. Look at the marks.
Where did he come from? God only knows. He was found on an uninhabited island 500 miles off the coast of Florida. My friends, in this enclosure you will see one of the unexplained mysteries of the universe. Is he man or is he beast? You will see him living in his natural habitat among the most venomous reptiles that the world provides. Why he fondles those serpents as a mother would fondle her babes. He neither eats nor drinks, but lives entirely on the atmosphere. And we're going to feed him one more time. There will be a slight additional charge for his attraction, but it's not a dollar, it's not a quarter, it's a cold thin dime. 10 pennies, 2 nickels, the 10th part of a dollar. Hooray, hooray.